Previously on Primal Tendencies. When the weather is warm and dry, a simple shelter is sufficient for survival. A fire keeps me warm on cool nights, and during the warmest nights of summer, a fire is not even needed. With just basic comforts, survival is not very difficult in a warm climate. But there will be a time when winter will descend upon the land, cold rain will fall, and at times even snow. Surviving the winter in this tiny shelter would be extremely difficult. When I first came to this location, I immediately fell in love with the land. The sunrise to the east, the mountain to the north, the brilliant sky at night, the abundant wild foods all around. It is all just perfect. I soon began making adobe bricks that I eventually will use to build a new hut. I currently have about half of the number of bricks needed to complete the hut. Today, the process of making bricks continues. Making bricks the primitive way is a slow and tedious process, but the end result will be well worth the effort. Finding the seasonal spring will be very beneficial because it will save me a lot of time and energy when I go to fetch water. I wonder what other new discoveries I will find in the future in this blessed land.